scare me.
I'm sorry.
Sorry.
When you plan on leaving?
I'd like to get out this side of sunrise.
You might want to wake her up. Mornings aren't really her thing.
I'm surprised she wanted to come.
Me too.
Casey. Case. Time to get ready now. Get dressed. I'm gonna go finish packing up the truck. Better go. Morning, sleepy here. Take yourself a little sip, and you put the candy down in there, and you swish it around real good. It's what me and my papa would do when he'd take us out hunting.
I don't really like Skittles.
Oh, are you sure? Okay. All right, now, I'm gonna go over this with you again. Pay attention. I do not care that you've heard this before. There are rules that come with using a gun and they do bear repeating, you understand? Okay, so first, do not point this gun at anything that you are not willing to shoot. Second, do not place your finger over the trigger until you are ready to shoot. That includes even if you believe the gun isn't loaded. You respect the rifle, you don't gotta be afraid of it, okay? Watch your hands.
great. I get that helmet off. I'll see you when I do that. Is that that way? Come on.
Thank you. What?
I'm sorry, I couldn't. I mean, I think maybe next time I could.
Hey. It doesn't matter at all. What does matter is me and you got to spend some time together this morning. You did good. Real good. Home?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go home.